hope this is not grading the content because I haven't actually said much because I don't have much to say because I've only been here for 3 weeks, so I really can't compare my experiences back at Coventry University because I spent a long time there than I have now. And if I was asked the same question in a year's time, maybe I'll be able to give an honest answer about my experiences there and over here. And another thing I have to say, while I was at Coventry University, I was an undergraduate, kind of young, and didn't have a care in the world. So even though we wanted to be lawyers, but we intermingled that with parties and everything else. And now I'm here doing the master's. One of the main difference would be my perception of things, because I know there's a lot of things going on in GSU which happened in Coventry University as well. And I have to take an aside to say, I really wish that I studied law in Africa because the differences are huge. Like my friends, you know, I could relate, but I didn't study law there, so I really can't talk about my law experience there. I did law in England, and it's almost the same technology-wise and classroom-wise, but I'm sure this is, GSU is more advanced now because we're in 2019, and that was in the early 2000s. And so, I'm still finding my feet here, so I really can't say much. But what I did was to Birmingham University, which was close to my house. But I said, no, I want that name. I want people to say I went to Oxford. So I went to Oxford, and it was a struggle because sometimes I didn't have food to eat because my aunt is all the way there, and I could have gone to Birmingham. But I wanted to say I went to Oxford, so I bought the pen. And so after doing the LPC, which is like the bar for solicitors, and then I went to London, I moved back to London, and I practiced law as a trainee solicitor and a legal secretary for a year in Camberwell. And I chose this to explain a little bit about the differences. For example, in England, when you have a case or somebody suffer an injury, you find a solicitor's office and you go in there and explain to them, and then they will tell you if you have a case or not. And if you have a case, maybe they'll write some letters to the other party, and if it's something that can be resolved, you resolve it, you don't have to go to court. Now, I was fortunate, I did some cases in land cases, and in some immigration cases, but none of those went to court. The only time I've ever had to go to court was a divorce case that was contested, and I had to go to court, but I wasn't doing any talking. I had to let the barrister do the talking, but I carried all the documents. And that was the only time. But so, the barristers and the solicitors are both qualified lawyers, it's just that sometimes, I mean, just to how it goes. You have a case, you have to go see a solicitor, and then they will talk to a barrister. And so this is all what I just explained. And as you can see, I'm really in a rush because I want to finish. But I have seen some changes. I think I highlighted it in my presentation. And the modern looks, obviously, is pretty modern. But I wouldn't say it's better than Coventry because that was a different year. That was 20 years ago, or less than 20 years ago. So I'm sure they themselves may have advanced as well. And I think I mentioned somewhere that the lecturers, the staff is sweet. I'm not sure if they're going to keep being sweet, but they have been sweet. let me just try to get us here. I want to end this with saying one of the main differences that I've picked from this is because while we were undergraduate in Coventry University, it was just, I wanted to study law because my family, because African parents, you can't do anything but study.
Yes,
you can play soccer, you can play nothing, you can do music.
No.
And even though I do music, I have to hide to do music when I was growing up. And that's why I do it now, because I'm free now. So everything is study. So back then, I was studying to be a lawyer to please my parents, so they would get off my back. But now, having dived into it a little bit, and I love it, and one of the main differences here, we're going to have friendships that will continue. Some of my friends from Coventry, some of them are on Facebook doing makeup. And I don't know, you know, but I believe these friendships here will take us further in our careers. So that's all I have to say.